hell are you? You're not him. You can't be.
Why not?
There's no way.
You doubt the very things your hands have wrought. You tried very hard to forget. But we haven't forgotten you.
Who is that?
Never mind them. I want you to remember me, my mangled hands, my fractured legs, a few veins and scraps of skin holding my head on. I was dead. But that didn't deter you, Doctor. No. Instead, it presented a rather unique opportunity for your hobby. I wonder what the result would be if an injection was performed with the complete separation of the subject's cranium from the trunk. Wax fails to hold up against the elements. I have been looking for a replacement. Yours will do nicely. Merry Christmas to you, Doctor. Our Reanimator.